Hi everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some of the most versatile and creative Excel tools out there. Today I want to go over a very special tool to me, which is the Route Planner for Multiple Stops in Excel. It's a tool that we've kind of talked about. I've had this for a while that we've talked about before. And due to a few requests, I just kind of wanted to go a little bit over again and discuss how it works. So the purpose of this tool is to help the user generate a route to visit a list of locations. Might be whether you're a salesperson trying to stop, and visit different clients, or if you have a delivery route, or anything that involves multiple stops. So the question is, how do we generate the shortest distance and the shortest driving time between these stops? What is the best optimal route? This is actually a pretty well-known problem called the traveling salesperson problem that's been around for a while. So with the use of Google Maps API, we've built a tool that allows us to generate this route on the fly. So let me kind of show you how it works. Let's think for a moment that I have, a starting and an ending point. In this case, they are the same. They don't have to be the same. Usually it would be the address of the office or maybe the home address where we're starting from and also where we're ending to. And then once we do that, then we have a list of, I'm going to color this in a different color, but we have a list of destinations we have to travel, a list of stops we have to travel for the day, and we need to route the optimal trip that will involve stopping in all of these stops while driving the least amount possible. And our tool allows us to do exactly this. The first step would be entering the starting point, ending point, and the list of deliveries or the list of stops at no particular order. Once we've done that, all we got to do is click on calculate optimal route, and the tool will automatically generate the optimal route for our list of stops that we have to do today. It'll also tell us the miles from the previous stop and the driving time from the previous stop, and also the total miles driven and total minutes driven. This is all real-time driving time. Again, we use Google Maps to generate that. In addition to that, the tool allows us to view this route on a map, and I can download that. Looks like it came into my other screen here, but it looks like this. This will be my route. I can take this URL and send it to somebody, whether on the phone, most likely over the phone, where they can put that into their phone map of choice, and it will guide them through all the different stops. And it really should be as easy as that. Again, the tool uses the Google Maps API, so you will need to generate a Google Maps API. I've got some instructions on that as well. The rest of that is as easy as copying and pasting. Please keep in mind, because of Google limits, this is limits to 20 stops every time that we run this. And if you need to do more stops, by all means, feel free to reach out. We have some additional more powerful tools, but this is just a very inexpensive way to generate those routes. You can download the tool via the link in the description of this video. And also my information, my phone number, and my email will be there. Feel free to reach out. Thank you for watching this video, and until next time.